CD Projekt Red's Cyberpunk 2077 is one of the most technologically advanced games available today, and Night City will expand further this September with the launch of Phantom Liberty. GeForce gamers will be able to immerse themselves in the beauty of Phantom Liberty and explore a new dangerous district, Dogtown, powered by RTX technologies. Cyberpunk 2077's full ray tracing, aka path tracing, accurately simulates light throughout Night City. This includes shadows, which look softer in a more realistic way, reflections, which incorporate bounce detail, further heightening immersion, and global illumination, which produces lifelike diffused lighting across various surfaces in every scene. With the introduction of NVIDIA DLSS 3.5 with ray reconstruction, a new AI model further enhances ray traced image quality. Lighting effects are now more accurate. Global illumination is higher quality with realistic indirect lighting. And reflections have even greater detail than before. And DLSS frame generation multiplies performance, allowing GeForce RTX 40 series gamers to experience Phantom Liberty at maximum frame rates. Altogether, full ray tracing with DLSS ray reconstruction and DLSS frame generation, powered by the latest GeForce RTX 40 series GPUs, provide the ultimate Cyberpunk 2077 Phantom Liberty PC experience.